here. I was probably gonna say over here and see what I was saying over here. I got the parcel again, and this is part two. And we been getting my and my sister's room. Well, now I'm in the closet, but like at some point, I want to go in like a room. So, and what I did is it's close to like 1 a.m. It's like about 1 a.m. to do it. See, and then we're over here. But you want to talk about something. I'm gonna come over here. But I'm not out of the closet. Look. Not out. I'm still in this place. So, yeah. I said, now I'm gonna give. You can be me, but I need to be a model. But I'm gonna sleep right here. I said, I think I'm gonna close the store right here. You need to look like louder since of here. Alright, so this is how far the door can like actually go. That's how far it can actually go. But I don't want to make too much noise. But yeah, that is where it can go. But I think we're gonna sleep like right there. Like on this. Gonna sleep right here. I'm not ready for the bed yet because if I even try to sleep, probably just gonna sleep all night and I can hear the noise. Here's the other crack. It's not open, but that one is kind of. Let me see if I can open it. This one. We just got caught. Okay. Just gonna close that. Yeah. I thought we were gonna be able to do it a longer. But right now, it's 1 a.m. It's dark outside. So it's just 1 a.m. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna go sleep because I got caught. That's a really stupid idea. So, and if you guys didn't know, she saw the flashlight. She saw the flashlight. Are you kidding? Oh, and I'm plugging in my camera because it's at like 10%. Yeah. We got calm. I'm gonna go to sleep. We're just not comfortable in that place. Same. So I'm just gonna end the video. Hope you guys like this video. And stay tuned for another video. Love you guys. And see you in the next video. Bye.